In health news this noon, early data from China suggests the coronavirus is not likely to transmit between a pregnant mother and her newborn baby. Four babies in Wuhan, China, the epicenter of the outbreak, did not show any symptoms of the virus. Three of them tested negative. The fourth mother declined permission to be tested.